in my whole career of nursing, since oncology was always my thing, and I was huge. I was on the quality board for oncology. Everything for me was oncology. When I came to senior care, I underestimated it. Because for me as a registered nurse, when you think about registered nursing and assisted living, years ago, nurses weren't as involved. The transition was tough, because the first month I was gonna leave, because I was like, this is too much. I like the way I like things, because I'm a go get it. Come on, we're in a hospital, we gotta save lives. But this was not always about saving life. Sometimes it was providing good end of life. And that is the part where I changed. I hope I cheered you up.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Okay. I love you.
I love you back, honey.
You got a good job.
One day after a year, I was like, oh my God, like I'm really doing this. You know, like people, I can really make a change. So when you transition into something like senior care, it becomes rewarding. It's been great for me. I mean, it really has. It's changed me a lot, actually.